Oasis.
Hey, Tommy.
Yes.
It's Mike Peace.
Mike Peace, how are you?
Good. How you doing?
Well, you're the guy, one of the guys I want to talk to. How are you? First of all, I'm good.
Yeah, I just got a note from Carol that said you had some ideas.
Oh, yes.
Talk with,
well, I just wanted to get you at a time when you had a couple of minutes.
That would be now.
That would
but,
be now?
Yeah.
Well, good.
If you got a couple of minutes.
I do, actually. Okay. Well, there's a couple of things that have really come to my mind since I talked to you last.
Okay.
First of all, I really believe that a trade paper, maybe even more than a radio station, belongs on television.
Okay.
And let me tell you what I'm thinking. I'll just blurt it out. I won't even give you the buildup.
Okay.
The trade paper of the 21st century has to go beyond just being a magazine. I think it's has to have a TV presence, an online presence, obviously, which you already have. Everything you do becomes a gigantic commercial for the magazine.
Right.
And a magazine, though, is bigger, is more than just pages in a book.
Mm-hmm.
For example, even if you did it the simplest way of doing like a weekly, hourly show, let's say on an A&E or something. Where you had a host, basically, but you have this place, it's a set,
okay.
Sort of a combination of a newsroom and a factory. It's where all of this national and international music stuff comes together, is assimilated, digested, and then given to the public.
I love it.
and I see, for example, different desks being different departments. You've got the AC department, you've got the top 40 department, you've got, I don't know, pop country department, whatever, you know, types of music, the R&B department. And each one is sort of headed up.
News and weather.
Yeah, exactly. It's like a newsroom only for music.
Yeah.
And it has a whole lot more than just the usual news stuff. It's got screens all over, of course. But it has has charts, and all it needs basically is an MC basically to walk the TV audience through these various departments, where you can spotlight records you pick, you can play new music groups that you pick, you can even have one or two of them on to lip sync their record, not play live, lip sync their record, because it's the record that's the